So how does one perfect a security interest in collateral by possession? Now, well, this is commonly used not only with tangible personal property, but in some situation with rights to intangible property or notes or instruments in that way, where people take possession of whatever document or title or whatever is required to actually control interest in the property. But it also includes situations where you physically have possession of the actual property that is the subject of the collateral for the debt. Well, that's exactly what it requires. It requires either the secured party to personally take that possession, or it requires that an agent on behalf of the secured party take possession. Now, this may require some level of certification or authentication of the agent's status of taking possession of the collateral and holding it for the principal, who is the secured party. But nonetheless, if the valid principal-agent relationship exists, then nonetheless, the agent can take possession on behalf of the secured party, and thereby you have a perfected security interest by control of the collateral.